Hello everybody,
this is my first Pokemon Go gameplay, and I just got out of work, just recently. So I am now walking, to get some more Pokemon, Pokeballs, and potions, mainly potions that I'm on a quest to get. I really can't see well right now, so I'm gonna try my best to see where I'm going right now. As you can see, I'm a level 18, and now my best Pokemon will be Vaporeon with a low, very low health. I'll be using the front of my phone for light. I'm using the front of my phone for light right now because I really don't have much light. I'm at a cemetery. Right now, looking for the Pokestops. Should be around here. It's currently 8:30 at night, as you could tell. Let's check up on my eggs. Only got one incubating. 4.7 kilometers, 4.5 kg. So how's everybody's day going right now? Good? Alright. Hopefully it's going as a lot better than mine. That's for sure. Oh, here we go. Focus up here. Not even sure if we're going the right way or not. Whatever. Would be a lot better if it was still day outside. You know, one of these days I'm gonna do another video than when I'm at New York. One of these days I'm gonna do it. No nearby Pokemon. I'm gonna make a left over here. Right now, you know what? We're gonna leave the cemetery right now. Fuck it. fuck this shit. I'm gonna do this again. But when it's a day outside, it'll be a lot fucking better. That's for sure. It'll be a lot better. It'll be a whole lot better when it's a day outside. Oh, poke yourself right up ahead. Right ahead. We're gonna poke yourself right up ahead. And if y'all are wondering where I'm at, where I live, it's in a small town called Freehold and within New Jersey. This is such a big deal, guys. Every Pokemon counts. Basically because of HP. You gain experience, XP. But right now, for level 18, I need 25,000 XP. Another Pokestop ahead. Oh shit, you scared the shit out of me, bitch! We'll be right back. Alright, see ya. Holy fucking shit, it's raining right now.
It started raining for a little while. For a little bit. Okay, I'm hoping we don't get any more rain. That's what I'm hoping for. Or else I'm gonna get home fucking wet. And that ain't gonna be fun right there. I could have placed my Pokemon here. No, holy shit, it's a level 6. Holy shit, Blastoise. You know, the footage from here up until my house, like, we'll be right back.
every step, and I cannot get away. But you were such a paradise, standing up a mile high. Oh, your father gave me strength. Your love is real.